Alrighty, here we are, June the 7th, 2017. Gonna try out the Seawind.